Where are we headed? Noise earlier?
I didn't hear anything. But my meditation helps me focus out many distractions.
I don't know. It's not a normal sound the Mantis makes. Sounded like it came from inside, too.
Like a stowaway? They'd have to be pretty small, Greaves. This ship isn't that big.
Maybe. It could be. I have been missing some food lately. Weird smells. Oh, the droid smell?
Not that I'm aware of. And they definitely don't eat.
All right, I'll do more investigating. If I find something, I'll let you know.
Can't wait.
Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
Here looks great, Grease.
You know, it's not the origin tree or anything, but it does the job.
I like what you did with the branches.
Thanks, kid. You know, you're all right.
Later, Cal. Please.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents. But I'm looking for a Jedi Padawan. And I know he's been here. And for that, all of you will suffer.
When you want to go, let me know. I'll be right here.
Kashyyyk and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarfful. It's good to see you're safe.
Sorry I couldn't be here sooner, but I haven't given up on Kashyyyk.
It's dangerous here. Saw's already gone. The casualties are just too high.
No. If you leave, the Wookiees lose support.
Not all. Mari is staying behind with Kashyyyk and Tarfful. Some of our troops went with them.
And you?
My child already lost one parent. I can't stay. But myself and the others will find a new way to serve the cause.
Be safe, Mirianna. Mari said you were overrun. I didn't realize it would be this bad.
It's always this bad with the Empire. But there's still a chance for your quest.
I'll find a way to help you.
You've done more than your share. Thank you, Cal.
Cal, do you read me? Sierra gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe, unlike too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can. Close, BD. Those things look fast. I need help. Oh, great timing. Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out and they escaped.
Is he with you?
No, not anymore. We can talk about it when you get here.
Come on. Shadowlands!
What would I do without you? Yes. Let's take a look. Smells. What is that? Hey! This whole forest is alive. These jaw traps fake the scent of food to catch prey? Explains the Jogon fruit smell. Pretty creepy, though.
This isn't a discussion. Leaving Kashyyyk is our only chance for survival.
I won't abandon the Wookiees. I'll take any fighters who want to stay.
Then you'll be left behind. Troops, move out!
Come on. We're going to find Tarfful.
Spear the intruder!
Let's head out.
Harder! You're a quick one. Quicker than I thought! Die, Jedi! I'm going to bleed you dry. Like this before? Mm-hmm. Me neither.
Hang on!
I feel the force all around this place. That's where we're supposed to meet Tarfful.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarfful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for his Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can, keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again. What happened between you and Saw?
We had a difference of opinion. He thinks the war is lost here.
And you?
I won't leave the Wookiees to suffer alone.
What if Saw's right? What if Kashyyyk can't be won?
The Empire's built on fear and indifference. By banding together, we challenge its very existence. This war is far from over, but it's worth everything to fight it, even if we don't know the outcome.
How'd you become a guerrilla fighter?
I used to be a topographer. Traveled to rural planets, mapping their natural formations.
Sounds exciting.
It was my dream job. Then the Republic became the Empire. The poor became indentured servants. I couldn't sit back and watch it happen, so I joined the cause.
I wish more people felt that way.
The Empire can't take our compassion.
Thank you. figure of.
He took shelter here, mourning the loss of an elder.
Thank you.
until everyone's wiped out.
I've got that.
Mind tossing me a stim? Do you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarfful put their trust in me. Can I just endanger them again?
Thank you. What's this? A Bracca scrap rat playing Jedi? I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
That thing. The Night Sister should call. On second thought, she listens to their transmissions. Let her find out on her own. Need to know, don't you?
Yes. Let's take a look. Stim BD.
Much better, BD. I think Reese is gonna like this one. Let's just hope it doesn't get too tall. For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them. I don't know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister.
Again.
I just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now, again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Just gotta keep getting back up, Edie. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the Purge, before Master T'Pol died.
I understand now. This tree connects the core of the planet to the sky.
The Clone Wars. War never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter? Hey, it's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay. It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it. This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. Thanks, BD. Here you go. Oh. It's the least we could do. Giving us a lift? There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched. Find something? Good job, BD. Looking for something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium, used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Oh, I will never be able to thank Tarfful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb. Done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got second sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick.
For a Jedi.
Is there a difference?
Here, we're not done!
It's over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crush like the rest of us! Oh. Angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture, mutilation, and your breath!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Yeah. We just took down an Inquisitor.
Hey! I thought you were dead. Glad you're okay.
We should get back. Seer and Grease are expecting us.
BD, take a look.
What you got there?
you hear that too?
Yes!
Tracking target. You got it. Feeling scared, Jedi? What's over there?
Hey, BD, take a look. What's that, BD? Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Altrilla, the second sister, is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But, Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
We'll talk later.
Hey, kid. Nice one on the seed collecting. But the terrarium's still got plenty of room. So, you know, get out there and get me some seeds.
Sure, Grease. Whatever you say.